This is a copper clean antimicrobial patch. It protects high touch surfaces from the transfer of harmful microorganisms. When I say microorganisms, I'm talking about bacteria, fungi, viruses that can easily be transferred from one hand to another.
Researchers across the Texas A&M system are working to battle the coronavirus. Up at West Texas A&M, they're deployed technology developed to protect soldiers from biological weapons to help make campus a little safer. Doors at West Texas A&M University will soon be able to resist some common harmful pathogens for up to 2 years, thanks to a clever invention by graduate engineering students there. And soon it's going to be tested on COVID-19. Take a look at the latest product developed by Engineering Dean Emily Hunt and her ambitious graduate students, the Copper Clean Door Sticker.
My name is Emily Hunt, and I have been a professor at West Texas A&M University for several years. In 2009, we started work that eventually led to a patent developing antimicrobial materials for large-scale commercial applications. Through the commercialization of that research and the support of the Texas A&M University system and West Texas A&M University, we developed a startup company called Buffalo Technology Group. We produce materials now that are antimicrobial solutions for customers. We're all talking about and we're all highly aware of surfaces that we all touch. We wanted to come up with something that everyone can use. When a bacteria or a virus or fungi come into contact with a copper particle, it produces ions that break down the DNA of that actual microorganism. Once that microorganism experiences that breakdown, it can't reproduce and it's effectively mitigated. So copper clean patches don't solve the problem of the virus transfer, but they do protect high touch surfaces and people that we care about in this environment that we're living in right now.